Kevin Durant trying to cash in on a three-point play. Career 88% from the line. Durant finishes off the three-point play, and the Warriors add to their lead. Rose into the front court. Now down six. Teague in a matchup with Boogie. To Towns, down low, slams it down.
That probably won't be the last time we see a dunk from him tonight. Maybe sometimes you should send a message. Give him a hard foul. Don't let it be so easy.
Kevin Durant, 3 for 3. That's a perfect start.
You can forget about it when he uses that 7'5 wingspan to attack the bucket.
Rose into the front court. A minute gone by here in the opening quarter. Here comes the screen. Rose sizing up Cousins. To T. Short jumper won't go down. Here's Curry with it up top. 8-2 our score. And scores. Strong take. His instincts are unnatural, but what makes him so good given the work he's put in?
The special thing about Stephen Curry is that his entire life he has practiced great habits. A lot of players practice and get up shots, but they don't practice the right habits, and that comes with the lineage. His father, Dale Curry, making sure that he puts in the time and effort, but the proper skill with the time and effort.
T-Wolves at the controls going up the floor. Rose to Wiggins. Draymond Green with a piece.
That's why a rim protector is a necessity in this game.
To Cousins around the perimeter. Green over to the right side. Durant picked up by Derrick Rose. Curry buries it on the catch and shoot. He has an uncanny approach to the game.
And did you see that? His eyes are his deadliest weapon. When he steps over half court, when he looks at the rim, that naturally throws a defender off. It makes the defender lean just a little bit. And just that millisecond of you wondering what he's going to do, splash is enough for him to exploit.
Derrick Rose missed his first. That one goes.
It looks like he's using his ball handling to feel the game out. I know it looks like he's just playing around out there, trying to get the fans going. That is true, but he's also finding his rhythm.
Steph Curry against the former MVP. Thompson to Green. Durant has it against the former number one pick. Thompson to Durant. 4-3. He made his first effort, but not that time.
Just because you're an elite shooter doesn't mean you need to shoot the ball every possession. Maybe give a head fake, crack into the defender, get to the free throw line, see the ball go in the hole.
Wiggins, good sign that time, Jay, as they get one to go down. But now let's see if they can get a stop on the other end.
If you're looking at this game like you're looking at your week, it's the first quarter, which means that it's Monday. It's early. Just because you had a bad Monday doesn't mean you can't have a great Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday.
Were you the kind of person who always had that case of the Mondays?
No, it's always Friday.
That's the way to do it. Wiggins to the basket, but his shot won't go down.
And that's how you make a difference. Every shot the offense takes, make sure that it
stuffs it down with authority.
He's a modern-day big that plays like a 6'2 guard. Scary.
Timberwolves have the basketball. Teague against the former Cougar. They love this hustle. Tough move in close quarters with the crossover. Knocked loose. Thompson. Durant knocks it down. That was a tough shot. Have we ever seen anyone like KD?
Easy answer. No, he's the greatest offensive threat we've ever seen in the game. He has a 7'5 wingspan, and he's doing things that Russell Westbrook does with the ball. We've never seen it before.
Can't connect from in close. Nice pass to get things going.
That's what I'm talking about, Ed. It's that simple. Put the ball in the bucket.
The touch at the rim. Count it.
Curry, obviously the greatest shooter we've ever seen. Yeah, I said it. But he's so good at driving and using his body to shield off the contact.
T, tough matchup with Draymond Green. Jeff T. First couple didn't go. That one is true.
No doubt about where that one was headed.
I got him. I got him. Let's go. Let's go.
To Thompson from long range. Few do it as well. Klay Thompson, hand in his face, strokes the three.
Ed, let me tell you how this one goes. It ain't no fun if the homies can't have some. Everyone's getting a piece of the rock tonight.
T. To Towns. Nothing going here on that drive. Towns. Durant. Well, this could be a sign of things to come. He's 3 of 4 from downtown to start the game.
And a dangerous thing for the defensive team. He has fresh legs. That was great lift on that jump shot.
Now whistle as Minnesota's going to take the timeout as he'll talk things over here in the first quarter. Time to shuffle things up. Rose matched up with Durant. To Towns. Carl Anthony Towns. 2 for 3 now here in the first.
Old school equals high percentage.
Flushes it home.
I don't think anyone saw this one coming. But it looks like they're trying to send a message. Look into their eyes. They're laser focused. They're playing as if this game is tied.
Here comes the screen. To Rose. They get it down for Towns. Able to convert inside.
It's going to be a long road back, I'm not going to lie to you. But it's only the first quarter, and that's exactly what you needed. You needed to see the ball go in a couple of times.
Durant, picked up by Derrick Rose. Foozes inside for 2. Kevin Durant, dynamic once again.
And giving it to you any way you want it. On the block, from the perimeter, mouse in the house, whatever the scenario is, Kevin Durant has an answer.
To Covington. Ferocious slam inside.
In an era where big centers often get devalued, Carl Anthony Towns is a true foundational player. He can function as a traditional center, but also can show you quick moves around the perimeter and knock down that three-point shot from deep.
Durant, guarded by Derrick Rose. He gets it.
Ed, see, this is simple. This is where the PG pulls the bigs over to the side and says, we can't allow that to happen. You need to be an enforcer down low.
To Towns. Towns. He's now 5 for 6.
Another possession they were forced to take a tough shot. This time they got it to go, but they need to do something different to start creating more open look opportunities.
And a nice finish at the rim. How do you neutralize a threat like Kevin Durant?
Well, that weak side defender constantly has to shade Kevin Durant and that primary defender. You have to funnel KD into help every single possession, contest shots, and hope that you can deter his vision and that he
misses. Stuffs it down with authority.
That's how you punctuate a good first quarter. 3 more left to go, but you've set the momentum for the second.
Rose into the front court. Down a bundle. Cousins there for the rebound. Deep three at the buzzer. So we played 1 here at Oracle with the Warriors on top. Jay and I back with more after this. You're watching the NBA on EA Sports. Ed Cohen, Jay Williams with you as we get things started here in the second quarter.
Tonight, everyone gets free pizza.
To Gibson.
Oh, they called a foul.
His timing was a tad bit off.
Andrew Bogut, that's his first personal foul. Team foul.
Rose. And the reward, he's going to the line.
Smart play to rip through the extended arm of the defender. That will get you to the free throw line every time.
Gorgui Dieng, he's got two shots coming. For his career, 78% at the line. First one, count it. Two for two on that trip. Warriors have the basketball. Fires the three. Tough shot. He hits.
They're shooting the ball well, but let me tell you why. They're already ready to shoot before they even catch the ball. Look at their hands. Their hands are ready, providing a target. So when they catch that ball, they go right into their shot. We call that being shot ready.
Can't connect. It's no good. Oh, and a putback.
If you know anything, it comes down to who wants it more. And right now, the offense is just hungrier.
Fires the three. He engulfed him that time. To Rose. Knocked loose. Warriors come up with it.
Come on, let's dig in. Let's really build this lead.
To Sean Livingston. Bell. Here's a chance from long range. No good. That's great defense.
Great contest by the D, but I want to see the coaching staff call the same exact play the next possession. Get that offensive player the ball. Let him prove that it wasn't the D. It was more in his own head.
Covington to Rose. And it's Cook who grabs the rebound. Let's it fly from beyond the arc.
Yeah,
can't get
the mouse. Haven't shot yet. He's already tired. Yeah, look at out of here with that dumb shit.
To Rose. Gibson. Let's it fly from long range. Won't go down. Around the perimeter to Sean Livingston. Going to launch beyond the arc. Livingston can't get that one
to
go.
My team is
defense was all over him. Rose into the front court. His guys down big. A drive to the basket, but the shot rattles around and out.
That's superb defense. That's a defense getting there from the weak side early and making the player short arm a shot.
Iguodala to the basket, but his shot won't fall. For three, textbook defense.
You can't make shit, you trash!
Minnesota with the basketball. Covington. Driving right to the basket. Jordan Bell sends it away. That'll be out of bounds. Last touch by the Warriors. Mixing things up. Hockey line substitutions. Both teams making changes. Taj Gibson.
Number zero, DeMarcus Cousins.
Oh, he had it. Livingston to bring it up. His guys holding the big lead. Pass to Cousins. Down low. Works it up top. Beyond the arc for three. Shot off the mark. Good defense.
Shoot or shoot. Period. I don't want to hear any excuses. That's why you're on the floor. You keep doing what you're doing with that superior confidence.
Scores. from the post.
You feel that? I see the confidence building.
Iguodala to bring it up. His guys hold a commanding lead. 4-3. Smothering D. Teague with the basketball. He'll run the offense. Oh, they call him for the foul.
Timing was just a tad bit off.
Both teams tweaking their lineups. Here comes some changes. Wiggins against Klay Thompson. It's a big finish.
I see the easy dunk, but what I don't see is energy. Scream, do something. Get yourself emotionally involved in the game.
Nice step through and the finish, Jay.
I don't know if the scouting report has made its way out here yet, but if anything, it says you need to not let him get that close to the rim.
Teague matched up with Livingston. DeMarcus Cousins snatching it out of the air. That's his third block this evening.
Blocking so many shots only gives your perimeter that much more confidence to really apply more pressure.
Teague with it up top. Looking to make something happen. To Wiggins. It was right there. Durant picked up by Tolliver. To Green. Durant. That's how you defend. To Durant. From long range. Off the mark. The follow won't go either. Great feed sets it up. Short jumper stays out. To Durant. Yes, and a foul. He'll have a chance at a three-point play.
That was such a great job by the offensive player. Knowing that you're probably going to take some lumps here and there, but still remaining aggressive throughout the shot and getting a crack at the extra point.
Durant finishes off the three-point play, and the Warriors add to their lead. Minnesota at the controls. Teague defended by Steph Curry. Layup's good. Those are the types of shots you always strive for.
That's lunch pail business right there. Don't worry about the no call. Keep powering through.
Curry. Not easy.
As a defender, you should take it personally when a contested three goes in. That's good defense, but it's not good enough.
DeMarcus Cousins rejects it. Fourth this contest. DeMarcus Cousins swats it. Ooh, five now.
You know why? I don't see anybody on the defensive end standing up out of position. I see everybody squatted down, really active with their hands. That's the mentality that will lead you to where you want to go.
Golden State at the controls. Durant matched up with Tolliver. Fires the three, off the mark. No good. The follow won't go either. Teague to Wiggins. A big finish at the rim.
If you didn't dunk that, then we would have to talk about it.
Thompson Over to the right side. Curry had made his first couple.
I want
to
back out.
There.
I want to block our score, but like.
To Teague. Towns. Nice pass to set things up.
And sometimes less is more. Keeping it simple is the best way.
Curry cleans the offensive glass and the rebound for Towns. To Teague.
1 minute remaining in the second quarter.
And counted at the rim.
And whether you're moving north or south or east or west, you got to be able to keep pace with the ball carrier and most importantly, stay in his chest. That's on the defender. It's way too early to be fatigued.
Green to Thompson, fires the three. You do it as well. Klay Thompson, hands in his face, strokes the three.
I don't know how he saw his man.
out in the cut like that, but that was nice.
Teague with the basketball. His guys down big. Yes, Andrew Wiggins. Oh, 3 for 8. He's got to do better.
There are certain guys in this league that should be put on alert status 24/7 because either they're posterizing you or that attempt can still be a poster.
Down low, Boogie. Curry to Cousins. Kicks it outside. Durant can't go down. Smothering defense.
Great contest by the D, but I want to see the coaching staff call the same exact play the next possession. Get that offensive player the ball. Let him prove that it wasn't the D. It was more in his own head.
They're going to make some changes with some new personnel on the floor. Jumper's good. Steph Curry, defended by Jeff Teague. A very one-sided first half of basketball as we are at halftime. Let's get you to our NBA Live studios in Orlando and hand it over to Jalen Rose for our EA Sports Halftime Report. Jalen.
It's time for the Rose Report at halftime, and it's brought to you by EA Sports. The Warriors entered the locker room with a comfortable lead. Clearly, the number of three-pointers these guys scored in the first half was incredible. And if they can keep that up, it's going to be tough to keep that team down. All right, back to the second half. I'll see you after the game.
It's Minnesota basketball. T to Rose. Here comes the screen. Draymond Green with the block.
This game is all about playing mind tricks on people. The offense is more worried about getting their shot blocked than they are about actually making the shot.
Message received. Well defended.
His scoring has definitely cooled off, but you have to give the defense some credit. They're denying him the ball and really making him work once he catches it.
Wiggins. That's off the side of the rim. No good. Wiggins to Towns. Yes, and the foul. And a chance at three coming up.
People become so fixated on the hands or the arms or the strengths of the arms. I look at the legs. The strength of his legs help him power through that play. That's how you get and ones.
Karl-Anthony Towns at the line for a chance at a three-point play. A career 83% free throw shooter. Free throws good. A three-point play. And the lead back down to 12. Thompson. tough shot. Well defended.
Notice that the defense isn't giving him as much space anymore. They're crowding him every time he catches the ball and really getting into his legs defensively.
It's Steph at the controls. Takes stock of the floor. Curry to Durant. They work it down to Cousins. Deep left corner. Green to Thompson. Here's a chance from long range. That's good D. Shot no good.
Just because you're an elite shooter doesn't mean you need to shoot the ball every possession. Maybe give a head fake, crack into the defender, get to the free throw line, see the ball go in the hole.
Yes, Andrew Wiggins. 4 out of 10. We get a whistle and a timeout by Golden State as their coach wants to get a word. Guys, here in this.
Know what's coming, go get him.
Setting in for Minnesota, number 67.
To Durant, lets it fly from beyond the arc. He's not shy about shooting it from out there, but he misses this time.
Shooters shoot, period. I don't want to hear any excuses. That's why you're on the floor. You keep doing what you're doing with that superior confidence.
Curry. And he can't get it to go down. It's no good. Covington to Taj Gibson. Why even try that time?
I'm going to start calling him the windshield wiper, just erasing all the mistakes.
Durant. And Towns is there for the board. T-Wolves with the basketball. Kevin Durant sends it away.
Here's one of the biggest secrets as we move into this new age of basketball. Especially in the draft room. You have to draft players with size and length. That's the biggest deterrent for any team offensively.
The crossover gets inside and the slam dunk.
You see, this is why players get out here hours before the game and they get a really good lather.
Thompson to bring it into the front court. It's an 11-point game. That'll be out of bounds. Last touch by the Warriors. Rose into the front court. Looking to make something happen. From the painted area, won't go down. And he's going to the line to shoot two.
Aggressive play there, but you can't fault the defender for being up in the shooter. You need to contest shots, each and every one of them.
Carl Anthony Towns, a couple of free throws on the way. He's perfect in the line so far. Can't connect on the first free throw. Knocks down the second after missing the first. Curry, that no good off the mark. Knocked loose. Plenty of contact. The shot, no good.
And one of the most underrated things in this game is quick lateral speed. Good job by
utilizing
that speed and taking away the lane.
I can't hit it. I'm trying to hit half court since I'm winning.
Rose into the front court. His guys trail by 10. He was hacked. They let it go. Durant. Not sure what that was all about. It's no good. Teague with it up top. He'll run the offense. And Towns with the flush. The smooth, fluid game from Karl Anthony Towns.
How about right after the dunk, he looks right over towards the bench, gets a call from the coach about what defense they're in, and then gets his team set. Those are people that are able to lead men.
To Durant. Lets it fly from long range. He was all over him. Covington. To Rose. Kevin Durant able to recover with the block.
You know, sometimes basketball can become a very beautiful thing to watch. During the regular season, things can get difficult. Energy can be low.
Stuffs it down with authority.
And when the ball gets the defense rotating from side to side, you're bound to find opportunities for each other.
To Curry. And the finish. Slam dunk.
I know there's that old saying that says one man can't beat five, but we're watching one man carry four other players. His back has to be hurting. Another big-time finish.
Nice pace, sets it up, and slams it down. Curry.
Mm-hmm. We call that get your money and put it in the bank.
Great dish to set it up. Yes, and a foul. He'll have a chance at a three-point play.
That was such a great job by the offensive player. Knowing that you're probably going to take some lumps here and there, but still remaining aggressive throughout the shot and getting a crack at the extra point.
Robert Covington trying to cash in on the three-point play for his career, 82%. Free throw up and good. Finishes off the three-point play.
I'm not about
and
to
the
lose
lead
it. Let me
down to
try.
Three. Big finish at the rim.
I don't know if the scouting report has made its way out here yet, but if anything, it says you need to not let him get that close to the rim.
To Gibson. To Towns. And a whistle.
Just a tic-tac foul.
First one does not go. And he's able to hit the second after missing that first one. Curry to Durant. Deep right corner. Now a pass stolen by the Timberwolves.
Tonight, it may not cost you, but in the playoff game, it will.
Count the basket. A lot of contact. No foul.
And when plays like that happen with multiple players touching the ball,
in the playoff
the basketball
game,
gods
I'm
will 100%
try, but like in this game,
stuffs it down with authority.
You can forget about it when he uses that 7'5 wingspan to attack the bucket.
Rose into the front court. His guys trail now by four. The drive, right to the basket. And a flash, scores at the rim.
The defender needs to do a better job of forcing a pickup there.
Possession lies with Golden State. To Thompson. Warriors have it.
I tried to work the clock here, but you have to take care of the ball in this possession.
Converts in the paint. Nice finish at the rim.
Used to hear all these coaches talk about, we need players to run the floor. No, I don't need you to run the floor. I need you to run the floor with purpose. Those are two different things. When you run the floor in attack mode, that's when plays like this occur.
Curry to bring it up. Leads four. Runners good there.
I've seen him float so much on the perimeter, I forgot he even had that kind of physical presence. Good to see him beating up on people down low.
Substitution being made in this one.
Number zero, DeMarcus Cousins.
Here's Towns for two. Wide open. Too easy. You can't give him that look. He won't get away with this one. Referee calls it intentional.
Smart play. You have fouls to use. Good way to manage the clock without burning a timeout.
Here's a whistle and an intentional foul. Two free throws coming up with 25 seconds remaining.
Too close to call right now. We're in clock management mode. That was a good play.
First free throw is good. And he makes them both. Now a timeout here for the Timberwolves. That's their second of the final 3 minutes. No more timeouts left the rest of the game. Towns matched up with the two-time MVP. Knocks it down off the step back.
Ooh, I'm telling you from experience, his teammates will never let that one down.
Now an intentional foul. That'll be free throws with 20 seconds left to go.
This is a close game, and possessions are at a premium. That's a good move to stop the clock.
And gets both to drop at the line. Teague with the basketball. The deficit is 6. Curling inside, DeMarcus Cousins pins it. Incredible. 6 tonight. Here's Towns. Shut up. Wide open look won't go. And an intentional foul here in the closing moments. But it shouldn't make too much of a difference in what is now a 2-score game.
Okay, now look over to the sideline and see what the staff is trying to draw up on the next play. That's good clock management thus far.
Goes 2 for 2. Deep three at the buzzer. Hits the lead three at the buzzer, but it's not going to be enough. This game is all over. It's the Warriors who get the victory as they take care of business at home. For Jay Williams and all our crew, I'm Ed Cohen, saying so long for now. This has been a presentation of the NBA on EA Sports.
Hey, everyone. It's Jalen Rose, and it's time for the EA Sports post-game wrap-up. The Warriors took this down. On behalf of ESPN on EA Sports, I'm Jalen Rose. We look forward to seeing you again next time.
My girl, so you talking about what? I got a name, man. I got none on no name. Nah, it's great like that, though.
Ain't got nothing for no nothing. Nothing gets to me too close. Ain't got nothing for no nothing. Be doing the most. Ducking. Me and my guy design your post. Look in your eyes and I see. Hold on, be surprised when you see. Nothing for no nothing, nothing gets to me too close. Ain't got nothing for no nothing. Be doing the most, I was ducking. Me and my guy design your pooch, look in your eyes and I see. Hold on, be surprised when you see.